soul cannot be measured in a manner of meters and fathoms, but rather it is, in my opinion, only quantified by its proximity to heaven and hell. It was in such a state that I ushered myself past the town tavern, bursting at the seams with the sounds of laughter and drunken piano playing. Had it only been a different night, a different place, a different kind of man passing by the threshold of that innocent club, the events that transpired at that point would undoubtedly have been drastically different. I can only guess if anyone outside that place had a clue when those exclamations of mirth became the desperate screams of the helpless begging for their very lives.